BMW Motorrad Connected app allows you to navigate and exchange data with your connectivity-equipped BMW motorcycle. You can download the BMW Motorrad Connected app from Apple's App Store or Google's Play Store. After installing and opening the app, it shows you what's new. Accept the terms and conditions by checking the box and clicking on Accept. Depending on your mobile device, different permissions may be needed, and the required choice to make it work may not be what you would have expected in the first place. Therefore, make sure to read the explanations carefully before making a choice. For the best possible experience of the BMW Motorrad Connected app, allow the app to always access your GPS position when activating tour recording, record speed, and embed photos automatically. After accepting, agree to the legal notes. Please connect your motorcycle within the trial period of 14 days. After the trial period has elapsed, the app will stop working until a connectivity-equipped motorcycle is connected via Bluetooth. On the start screen, you'll find all the info you'll need, like weather, your ridden tours, and your bike's service status. When clicking on the second tab, Map, you will need to download the maps of your desired regions or countries before being able to navigate. When downloading, please use Wi-Fi due to size of the files. Automatically, it suggests the map data of the region you're in at the moment. Worldwide map data is included and can be downloaded anytime. When downloading, please do not close the app. By clicking the third app tab, you can access your tours if you allow tour recording. Set per default, every tour longer than 10 minutes or over 2 kilometers is being stored. Feel free to change these settings. For instance, increase the minimum driving duration or distance to exclude daily commuting. Continue watching our how-to series to get the most out of your BMW motorcycle.